didn't invite you to his wedding. Yeah. Why were you so upset that he didn't invite you?
It wasn't so, I wasn't like so upset. It was just kind of weird. I was like, man, I've known this. I don't know. I just thought we're bros. We've been friends for 20 years. I mean, you don't think that it came up that, oh, should we invite this person, that person? Oh, no, yes, no. I was on the no list. Like,
yeah.
I think that just kind of bummed me out.